we have been denied the right to implement and decision making.
Led by Godfrey Mwesigwa Musonga, the LC3 chairperson of Chiganja sub-county, the leaders say since they took oath in May this year, they have never held any council session and have no offices. Mwesigwa says the Local Government Act Rule 26 mandates lower local governments to be responsible for supervision of the implementation of policies and decisions made by the councils, but currently this mandate is being compromised.
We have written to the chairperson, Local Council 5, requesting to direct the chief administrative officer to make sure that the newly created sub-counties, councils, can implement and have decision-making policies.
Hassan Kugonza, the LC3 chairperson of Kabale sub-county, home to the international airport currently under construction, lamented that the mother sub-counties do not mind about their operations and that there is a lot of imbalance in resource allocation.
When you go to my mother sub-county, Buseruka, you'll find the roads are well constructed, but you go to Kabale sub-county, the new sub-county, the roads are not done what? Are not constructed. And yet we know that this is the area where we have international programs taking place.
Moses Kajura, a counselor for people with disabilities and others, say they have failed to represent their people because they have no offices.
There is no value for our revenue. We give a lot of revenue to this district here, to our mother sub-counties, but we don't see back the revenue. I will give you an example. I have a village called Mbegu Village, which supplies sand to the international airport. So far we have supplied sand worth 1 billion, but we have never seen even a single coin, even 500 shillings, coming back as 25%.
The chief administrative officer of Hoima District, Richard Mugolo, when contacted for comment, said the Ministry of Local Government and Finance are aware of the concerns of the leaders and their issues are being handled.
The Ministry of Finance and Local Government are handling the matter. In the budget conference, they said that they are going to take up the new sub-counties and town councils in phases, beginning next financial year.
Hoima District is home to the newly created administrative units of Chiganja, Kapapi, Chisukuma, Bombo, Kabale, Buraru, and Bulindi. But they are not operational and do not have sub-county chiefs or accounts. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.